I'm very sorry to hear of another tragic campus shooting, and to have one that is connected to us in the Big Sky Conference, and in particular with Northern Arizona on our campus here last night. It's especially poignant and relevant to us, and so our hearts go out to those folks at Northern Arizona, and we just hope that they're able to get on a path to recovery, and that they can care for the people who were the victims in this case.